Anil Deshmukh has been sent to judicial custody. I'm joined by his lawyer. Sir, what exactly happened inside the courtroom today?
So today the prayer for ED custody of Mr. Deshmukh, they sought for 9 days in custody, that has been rejected. He's been sent to judicial custody.
So what were the arguments from your side, from their side?
They asked that the further investigations require is for the custody. They also said that he's required to be confronted with some persons. They also said that because of holidays, some key persons could not come forward, etc. So we argued that, well, these are all vague grounds, they are unspecific. A person's custody cannot be extended in with the enforcement directed only on these unspecific grounds. And we also urge that they are morally repetitive in nature. Whatever they said on day 1, that is 2nd November, to day 6 today almost, are these same and verbatim copy. Even some of the paragraphs were, I would say, absolute verbatim copy of the earlier ones.
Okay.
So the court felt that in its wisdom that it is not a fit case to send him further to ED custody, and they've rejected the plan.
Okay, so also did you file any bail application on anticipatory for Rishikesh?
Yes, we have filed, we have urged for anticipatory bail for Rishikesh. We could only file it when the hearing began today, and the court felt that the time was very inadequate to even consider any kind of relief for him today itself, because the other side needed some time to respond to it. So the court has now fixed the anticipatory bail hearing, which is in fact a final hearing, for 12th of November.
What about Mr. Anil Deshmukh? Are you filing for bail?
Yes, we will do that in due course of time and subject to further deliberations.
So that was Anil Deshmukh's lawyer, Vikram Chaudhary, saying very clearly that as of now the judicial custody has been granted. So Anil Deshmukh will be sent to a jail in Mumbai, and only after certain legal deliberations will they really decide for filing of a bail plea for Anil Deshmukh. With cameraman Sunil Vaidya in Mumbai, Vidya for India Today.